Hi, did you know this beautiful golden shower tree, aka Indian Labanum, is the official state flower of Kerala and Delhi? Also, it is the national tree and flower of Thailand. Its beauty even appeared on postal stamps from different countries. Let's dissect the beautiful Cassia fistula flower and take a closer look at its fascinating parts. Cassia fistula has bright yellow flowers, which make it highly visually attractive to pollinators, especially bees. The corolla has 5 petals that are all free from each other, that is, polypetalous. The calyx is green and has 5 sepals arranged in a quincuncial overlapping pattern. Quincuncial aestivation has 2 external sepals, 2 are internal and 1 is partly in and partly out. Let's remove the sepals one by one. See the yellow curved parts? They are the stamens, the flower's male reproductive organs. There are 10 stamens in total. The top 3 are the shortest and have anthers attached at the base. That's called basifixed. Many sources say they're sterile, but they're actually fertile. The median 4 filaments are straight and have a versatile anther. In a versatile anther, the filament is attached at a single point on the back of the anther, allowing it to swing freely. See those tiny splashes? That's pollen from the anthers. It carries the male cells needed to make seeds. The lowermost 3 curved filaments have dorsifixed anthers, which means the filament is attached to the back of the anthers. The stamens and style are curved just right, so that any visiting bee will touch both pollen and stigma, ensuring pollination. It's a clever design to maximize reproductive success. This green curved part is the pistil, the flower's female organ. It has a long, slightly hairy ovary, a short style, and a stigma at the tip to catch pollen grains. In a longitudinal section of the ovary, many ovules are arranged in the margin. In a transverse section, the unilocular ovary looks like this. The fruits are long, cylindrical pods. Hunaru in Assamese, Amaltas in Hindi, Sarakondrai in Tamil, the Indian Labanum, Cassia fistula.